You know me, it's Scratch Cat, and I have a very...